Welcome back to TCA TV. Me and Dara here. We are going to have some fun. Today is not a serious interview or anything like that.
I'm taking this very seriously, Philip.
You're taking it seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
This should be on primetime news.
No, we are in quarantine, just like y'all. COVID-19 is not wreaking havoc on our album sales. We're doing just fine. Go listen to our music because we just released a new song.
Please stream.
Please. Please stream our music. Yes. New song was what?
Can't Forget.
Can't Forget. Okay, so we've got a game that we're going to play today about the things we know about each other or have forgotten about
or
each other.
Or have we forgotten?
Have we forgotten
these things about each other?
We just wrote a song called Can't Forget, so hopefully we haven't forgotten.
Correct.
These things. All right, so you are going to go first. To my understanding, right, this is how it's going to work. You're going to ask me a question, right? And I have to, it's about you.
It's about me.
And I have to answer.
Yes.
Now, we're doing multiple choice, okay? So you're going to give me, is it four or three?
You're
going to
get
it?
Three options.
Three options.
One
I'm
is
already
correct.
Sweating.
One is correct. Two could be correct, but really only one is fully correct.
Yeah. Only one is fully correct.
Yes. All of them, honestly, could be two different things.
Oh, so you put some two kind of, one is half correct, but one is more correct.
One could be correct. One definitely is correct.
I want to, that is just not fair. That is not fair.
That's just me being indecisive, really, is all that is. But
all right.
We need some dramatic music right here. Okay. You ready?
Honestly, no.
Okay, it's going to be easy. Okay, it's going to be easy. This is an easy one. Okay, what kind of food? Food. I said food. I said what kind of food? Food. Could I eat every day? Now, wait for the options. A. Sushi. B. Pasta. Or C. French fries.
Okay, this is like, two of these are correct.
Exactly. That's what I said. One of them is more correct than the other.
Pasta.
That is correct, Philip. It is pasta.
Ah.
Okay. See, easy one. Okay. Question number two. Number two.
Okay.
How many times have I been to New York City? Yeah, it's a lot. Is it A, 9 times, B, 11 times, or C, 7 times? You were there for one of the times.
I was there for one of them.
So it's at least one.
At least one.
it wasn't an option. But it's at least one time.
I'm going to go 7.
That is incorrect. I'm sorry, Philip. It is 9 times.
9 times?
I have been 9 times.
Dang.
I have not been in a year, but it was like twice a year for like 4 years.
Wow.
I went.
That's crazy. That's awesome.
This one might be challenging.
Okay, I'm ready.
It was challenging for me to pick, to be honest. All right, question number three.
Okay.
Who is my favorite artist / band? Okay. A, Paramore. B, The Veronicas. Or C, Tovlo.
This is not even right,
this
man.
Is
this is
a
like,
hard one.
This is evil. That's what this is. I didn't know that side existed in you. Just if you're wondering, Dara is evil. The answer, I'm going to go with Paramore.
Philip, that is incorrect. It's tough. Because literally,
Veronicas.
It's The Veronicas, yes. Paramore's here. Okay, you see? They're here. The Veronicas are about right there. They're right there. So it's a tough one. So you've only gotten one correct so far.
Dang it, I'm sucking. See?
That's okay. So just the first one. I need to mark that down that you've only gotten the first one correct. Now, this is going to be a hard one because I originally got this one wrong about myself. So what is the first song I wrote for a TCA, that's us, release? Is it? I got this wrong at the beginning. I had to go back and look. A, The Only Thing We Know. Is that the song title? It is. It is.
Yeah.
B, Blinded. Or C, Thumb.
Thumb.
That is correct, Philip. Yes. It was written, fun fact, on January 23rd of 2014. I looked that up in my notes.
Whoa.
I thought it was Blinded. The only thing we know was actually before Blinded. So I was completely
wrong. Actually thinking Blinded, and then I the only blinded. Thing we know.
Because we recorded Blinded first.
Correct, and it was the first one to be released,
that
actually.
Is true. So Blinded. I thought it was first, but no, it was Thumb. Final question. So you have two. Let me, Mark, you got that one right. Hold on. Okay.
Gosh, I'm two for
two. Two for four.
Four. Yuck.
Let's make it a passing grade. Would it be passing if you got this one correct? You'll get this one. You'll get it. Okay, so final question. After a show we played while on tour, we once drove overnight from El Paso to Houston, which was about 10 hours long. What is the first thing I did when we pulled over to switch drivers? Is it A, be sick, B, cry, or C, sleep?
You cried.
I did
you
cry.
Did cry.
I cried a lot and immediately. So you did get that one correct.
Yes, passing grade.
Passing. I guess that's a 3 out of 5.
Who's going? Are you voting for me to win?
I think. Yeah. I don't pay attention to you, so I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna lose.
She doesn't pay attention to me.
Yeah. Blech. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Your turn. Right. We'll switch cameras.
Switch camera angles. Hey, and we are back. It's my turn.
It's your turn.
To try and see if Dara knows me better than I know her. 3 for 5. That is not good. But okay.
It's not bad.
It's not bad, but it's
more
not good.
More than 50%.
Yeah. Thanks for making me feel
bad. Yeah. Not bad.
So I'm using my wonderful wife's phone here in order to ask these questions.
Your sparkle phone?
My sparkle phone, yes. With my blue bandana. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
First question out the door. Here we go.
Okay.
Really easy.
Oh, I don't think it's going to be easy.
What is my favorite color?
I literally don't know your favorite color.
Red.
Okay.
B, blue. Had to put the B with blue, you know, blue, blue.
Right.
C, yellow.
I'm going to say blue, Philip. I feel like that's not right.
It is wrong.
I knew it.
Favorite color is red.
I was going to say red.
Color of my guitar.
That
and
makes sense.
The color of all of the TCA equipment for quite a while.
That's true.
We painted everything
red. I did not
red.
Put that together. Clearly, I didn't care.
I'm going to take us way back here, okay? What position did I play
in baseball? Don't even give me multiple choice. Stop. Stop. It was catcher. Correct?
Ding, ding, ding. Yes.
I should get double points for that, but I won't. I'll just take
one. That was
one.
Good. Good job.
I'll just take
all right.
One point.
Yep, okay.
Okay.
All right. My favorite alcoholic drink.
Oh, I know this one as well. You don't have to give me multiple choice on this one either, I don't think. Well, I'll hear.
Oh, okay,
I'll
okay. Yeah, just because
I tried to,
you know, switch around.
Okay.
A, Long Island iced tea.
Okay.
B, beer, because B&B, you know, I had to put the beer with it. Yeah. C, margaritas.
Oh, interesting. There's not a D, I do not drink alcoholic beverages. There's not that option. That's what I thought it was. Well, I'm going to say it's A, Long Island iced tea, Philip.
Ding, ding,
yes.
Ding.
I didn't need a multiple choice
okay, wait,
for that
so,
one either.
So currently she's 2 for 3.
Two for three.
Okay.
Three.
All right. What brand was my first guitar?
I knew you were going to say that. Okay, let me think.
A.
Acoustic, yes. Acoustic, okay.
A. Well, all these companies make acoustic guitars.
True.
Epiphone. B, Gibson.
It's not that.
C, Jackson.
It's not Gibson because I don't think you had money for that. I mean, who knows? Uh-oh.
And Epiphones were cheap.
Epiphones were cheap.
Because it's the knockoff brand of Gibson. So.
What was the last choice?
Jackson.
Jackson. I'm going back. Have I seen this guitar? I feel like I have.
I don't remember. The bridge broke. It cracked on me, but I still was able to play it, but I was really afraid to change the strings.
I feel like I've seen... Oh, man. I'm going to say A. I don't think that's right. I'm going to say A.
A for Epiphone?
Yeah. I feel like it was C.
And it is C, Jackson.
Yeah. Man, I should have gone for that. I was really thinking that. Oh, well.
All right. Here it is.
What is it? 3-2 for 4?
You are currently 2 for 4.
So we're just going to tie, or I'm going to lose.
You're
going to
get this.
Lose.
There's no way you're not going to get this last question.
I don't want to tie.
Yeah, that's weird.
We got to come up with a sixth question.
A tiebreaker. Oh. My guy crush.
Oh, I know this. Yeah. Don't even tell me the answers. Don't even tell me the options, Philip. It's Chris Hemsworth.
Ding.
Yeah. He's everybody's guy crush.
I mean, respectable second choices were Christian Bale and Keanu Reeves.
I mean,
come on,
but
Keanu
no
Reeves.
Competition.
No,
Chris
not really.
Hemsworth.
It's Chris Hemsworth. I mean, yeah, he's amazing, so.
Yeah. All right, well.
3 for 5.
We tied. Super fun. Super cool.
That's so lame.
That's so lame.
Okay.
I don't have a sixth question.
Let's both
question.
Come up with the sixth question. Let's think about it.
And we're back.
And we're back. Yes. Okay, we found out a good question for the tiebreaker because this has gone on way longer. One more question than we thought it would.
Yes.
So we decided that we'd come up with this question that we both have to independently answer. The question is, what is our father's middle name?
Who's going first? Who's going to ask?
You go first.
Okay, Philip.
Yes.
Final question. What is my father's middle name? Is it A, Rudolph, B, Roosevelt, or C, Richard?
Rudolph, they're all R's.
Exactly, I did that on purpose.
Okay,
just
so that's good.
It came to my head
that's
that
good.
Way.
That's good. That's how I should do. Okay. Oh my gosh, I feel like I gotta go with B, Roosevelt.
B, Roosevelt.
Is it really?
It is.
Oh, yes.
Okay. It is.
She's going to guess
I'm going to lose then. I'm going to lose now.
Okay. All right. Dara, okay. So what is my father's middle name? A, Dean. B, David. C, Daniel.
Philip. What is your father's middle name? Can you repeat the answer choices in the same order again?
Okay. Absolutely.
Cool,
all right.
Thank you.
A, Dean. B, David. C, Daniel.
Okay, I'm just going to guess. I'm just
okay,
gonna, I'm just
go
gonna
for
guess.
It. Just go
I'm
going
to say B, David. Is it right? Okay.
This is not
is
good.
Is that right?
Yes, it
I
is.
I was going to say C. I should have said it so you could win, but you know.
No, don't. No, I don't have to win. Okay.
You don't have to win?
We got
to
get another question.
Okay, another one. So we can just not do questions at all, and we could do rock, paper, scissors to decide who wins.
Okay.
Who knows
yes.
each right. other the best.
We'll do this. Okay.
Because if you think about it, it's, you know, anticipating, you know, what I think you're gonna do.
Correct. I like this. Okay, so hey, we are back. Listen, we tried like 2 or 3 times to come up with a tiebreaker question, but apparently we both know the answer to those questions. And so we decided we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors to just decide who's the winner.
Yes.
You ready?
Okay, but are we gonna do rock, paper, scissors,
shoot? Yes.
And then on the shoot. On the shoot.
On the shoot, we on show shoot. Our rock or paper
our,
or
our scissors.
Scissors.
Okay.
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 You ready?
I'm gonna put my right. microphone down.
I'm gonna put my microphone down.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Are you kidding? Fill up. Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes.
Okay, there we go.
I win.
All right, well, lastly, we wanted to make sure that we gave the opportunity for you guys to ask us some questions about us or the band or anything you want to know. So,
drop a comment.
Drop a comment.
Below, you know they do that.
Below. Oh,
cool
they do say that.
It.
Well,
drop a comment below.
It's weird because I feel like I won't get into it.
Okay,
but yeah,
that's
drop
fine.
A comment below, top, bottom. Either way, it's going to be somewhere in this post. Bye.